1971. High in the Afghan mountains, the horsemen ride today as though it were still yesterday. As though there were no tomorrow.
We are men of a different breed, conceived in the loneliness of desolation, born with the smell of paradise in our nostrils.
Take me on your journey!
No, man!
Never shall you have so humble and silent and faithful a servant. I beg you! You know, great prince, what brought me to you that first night? It was the horse.
By order of the king himself, it was to be held in the capital city of Kabul, the greatest buskaji in the memory of living men.
Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
They ride with a savage frenzy that defies our civilization. They live by a code of life as bold and barbaric as the ancient game they play.